Whether you drink water from your tap, use electricity, or canoe down your local river, chances are you benefit from U.S. Geological Survey stream gauges. So what is a stream gauge, and what does it do for you? I met with the experts to find out more.
A stream gauge is a very simple mechanical device that measures how much water is flowing in a river.
The stream gauge data are utilized in real time by the National Weather Service to issue timely and accurate river forecasts and warnings necessary to assure and promote public safety nationwide.
We turn on our taps and we don't recognize where that water comes from. Few people realize who their water supplier is, much less that they have relied upon a stream gauge to make sure that that water gets to the customer.
They're used to turning on their tap and having water come out without really understanding just how intricate and involved it is to make sure that that tap doesn't ever run dry for them.
The Potomac River in the background is shared by Maryland along with Virginia and West Virginia and the District of Columbia. So they periodically have disputes that come about, and having gauge information helps to resolve some of those discussions. In the western states, which sometimes is much drier than it is in the east, they utilize gauges to divide that water up amongst the states.
The USGS is critical because they're seen as an impartial third party. Of course, neither state's going to trust the other one to necessarily collect data that wouldn't in some way help their position.
The drinking water providers need to know how much flow there is to base their treatment. They need to know what the loading is, how much is coming in, what kind of pollutants are there that they have to address.
Water needs for fisheries and ecological purposes are also critical. The least tern and the piping plover, those are both endangered species that are throughout our area. They need bare sandbars for their nesting, and so again, the agencies like the Corps of Engineers needs stream flow information so that those nesting habitats will be available, and hopefully these birds then will be able to recover.
Stream flow information is critical in situations of drought or low flow, as well as in situations of high flow or flooding. With climate change, with increasing population, resulting in increasing stresses on our limited water supply in this country, water information is becoming all the more important to what we do and to decision makers nationwide.
Stream gauge information is utilized by engineering firms, consultants, by the federal governments, the state governments, as they design projects, such as this bridge that we have in the background. The river has gotten up to just over 41 feet back in 1936 with a flood event. So when this bridge was built, they have to make sure that that bridge is high enough.
Rowers, like any paddle sport, anybody who's using the river, we need to know what the river is doing. They have very serious consequences for taking a rowing boat out into water that's too rough or too fast.
Into the next decade, I see the continuing need for stream gauges. I don't think we can cut back on them. In fact, I think we probably want to see more of them. We've got big infrastructure problems in the U.S. Bridges, highways, all need to be replaced or repaired. And we've got to utilize gauge information in order to effectively design those replacements or those repairs.
I think there's a real misconception out there that once you've had a gauge in place for maybe 10 or 15 years that you have all the information that you need, when in fact we really need these gauges to be in place for, in some cases, 100 years, because there's so much seasonal variability in how water can come off. We might have a really dry June, you might have a wet July. No 2 years are exactly the same. So unless you have the full range of precipitation covered by these gauges, you don't have the confidence that you really know and can project what kind of water may be coming.
Water is probably the most important commodity for the nation. It's one that's underappreciated, but it's essential for life. As we know, none of us can get by more than a day or two without drinking it. And so knowing how much water is available in our rivers and our streams is critical for the national health. And using our stream gauges, we can monitor that flow in rivers and know how much water is available. It's critically important as we go into the future in an uncertain climate, as climate change affects the availability of water in rivers and streams around the country.
To learn more about the USGS Stream Gauging Program, visit water.usgs.gov/NSIP. That stands for the National Stream Flow Information Program. CoreCast is a product of the U.S. Geological Survey, Department of the Interior. I'm Jennifer LaVista.